West Indies defeated Pakistan by 1 wicket on the fourth day of the first test at Sabina Park in Jamaica's Kingston, chasing 168-run target in 56.5 overs. It's the first time after 21 years that West Indies won a test by 1 wicket. Fast bowler Jaden Seals was named man of the match for taking 8 wickets in the match. Subscribe to the channel for more news.